Hey killers, welcome back to the channel for yet another unboxing. And this unboxing comes from Burkbench Designs. If you don't know them, please go check them out. They do amazing work, amazing replicas, great masks, great props for great prices. So be sure to go check them out. I will leave their link in the description. They are on Instagram. If you want to go follow them, be sure to go do that right now. And also be sure you're subscribed to this channel. Hit that little bell for all my latest new videos and updates, so you will be notified anytime a new video comes out. If you like the video, drop a like, leave a comment. All right, killers, so without further ado, let's get into this unboxing. When I got this, I immediately had to open it because I could not wait any longer to do the video. All right, so I mentioned Clive at Burkbench Designs, told him I received my package, and he's asking, did you open it yet? I was like, no, I'm gonna open it right now. I'm hella excited. So I sent him the unboxing video. So yeah, this is already unboxed. I already opened it, shared pics of it, but I just wanted to make this video and review for you guys out there. And for Clive, thank you so much, dude, for this amazing mask. You guys do amazing work. All right, so first off in the box, we have the Hello, My Name is Doofy, and it's a sticker. Whoa, whoa. We have a visitant sticker, Burkbench.org. So that's very cool. And lastly, we have the neighborhood watch sticker. As you can see, it has Michael, Freddy, and Jason on there. That's very cool. Bunch of killers just looking at each other. And then as a bonus, he also included this Admit One ticket for Stab. Do you remember in Scream 2 at the opening scene? Everyone had one of these tickets and waiting in line to see the new Stab movie. That's very cool. Really high quality stuff, guys. Go check them out. Thank you so much, Clive, for this amazing stuff, man. These extras, that's just awesome. Thank you. Now, guys, onto the mask. And if you guys don't know, this is the Brandon James MTV series Scream Killer Mask.
Hello.
Hey, killer.
Welcome back.
I think someone helped Piper, and I think they're still out there.
You had quite the thing going, didn't you?
There was no accomplice.
That movie's over. Roll credits. Leave the fucking theater.
Not really.
There is a new killer out there.
Exactly. We're starting at 2.
Everybody has a way of dealing with what we went through. The thing about the truth is, it's hard to pin down. You hope it's one thing, but deep down, you know it's something else.
I'm back here because I want to get back to normal. And it would really suck if you guys
are acting weird around me.
Whoa, look at that. Whoa, that is so cool. You have no idea how cool this mask is. Oh my God. And if you haven't picked one up of these yet, be sure to go pick one up from Clive and Burkbench Designs. They just do amazing work. When I opened this, I just immediately smelt that paint. Fresh new paint job. That is very much accurate to the actual TV series. I was super happy with this mask. This is honestly probably one of my favorite masks in my collection now. So thank you so much, dude. This is amazing. Money well spent, guys. Money well spent. You will not regret it. This is probably the scariest mask in my collection, other than the Leatherface one. Oh my God, I just can't believe I have this. Oh my God, I'm freaking out. Sorry. But anyway, this is such an amazing mask. Very high quality. You're not gonna break that.
Since you look like a strong young pup, why don't you see if you can give that a nice tear? Don't hurt yourself now.
Got some blacked out mesh to cover the mouth and eyes and nose. Some high quality heavy duty straps. It's not the cheap plastic elastic strap from Funworld. I mean, no offense to Funworld, but you know. So you guys up close. Amazing. And on the inside, it's labeled as his product, put a sticker, he signed his name, labeled it, and as a bonus, he even wrote my name. Reaper Shadows. Yeah. So thank you so much, Killer, for this amazing mask and the amazing extras you have put into this. These guys put so much heart and energy into their work and it shows. Be sure to go follow them. Be sure to go hit up their store, purchase something from them. I don't know what you're into, just purchase something. The possibilities are endless, guys. All right, Killers, so we'll try on the mask, show you some shots of it on, show you some shots of it up close, and then I think that will be everything. All right, stick around. And I actually don't have the full costume, so it's gonna probably look a little silly on me because I'm not, you know, I don't have the poncho. I ordered the poncho. I thought it would be here before this mask, but it turns out it's not, so.
Hey, Killer.
I had some issues, and I dealt with them. I'm back here because I want to get back to normal. And it would really suck if you guys started acting weird around me.
Okay, so once you're inside the mask, you're strapped. Like, it's not gonna fall off, it's not gonna fly around or anything. It's stuck on you. And the only way to get it off is untightening the straps. So that's very cool. Killers, so I think that's gonna be everything for today's video. If you liked it, please drop a like, leave a comment, subscribe if you already haven't, become a killer today, and make sure you go check out Burkbench Designs. They make amazing stuff. You will not be disappointed in the product. If you want something high quality, highly replicated, please go check them out. The link is in the description below. You will not regret it. So that was also a side-by-side comparison of the Fun World plastic mask. And these are actually discontinued now. And then Burkbench Designs. That's just amazing. Wow. All right, Killers, so I think that's gonna be everything, and I will see you in the next one. Peace.